Blue Jackets lifts it up. Sergachev able to keep it in. Now Foligno will dart down the left side. Here on the right, moving in is Wennberg. Wennberg, how do you do? And scores! What a play by Wennberg. A little offensive skill shown there.
What a play by Nick Foligno and Liam Foudy. And then Wennberg does the rest. Unsung heroes. How about Wennberg? We asked for more, and well, he's going to give us a little more with a cherry on top. Between the legs, far post over the blocker of Vasilevskiy. That's three over that blocker. Individual effort after a heck of an effort by the captain, Nick Foligno, at the blue line, the defensive blue line. Then Foudy finds Wennberg. Wennberg beats Vasilevskiy. Yes! 3-1. Way to go, Alexander Wennberg.
That is a huge goal.
Massive.
His third career playoff goal and his first of the postseason.
All the time here now with coming down to last 8.5 minutes in this game.
Sergachev bumped there by Wennberg, diving to try to save the play. Wennberg calls for the pass, gets it. Shattenkirk back. Wennberg cutting in. Scores! Alexander Wennberg took it to the net, and he now makes it a 3-1 hockey game.
Boy, he makes this one look easy. These little plays into the feet when you're cut off on your shot. Shattenkirk does a good initial job of cutting off the shot. He's on a good angle here. But when he puts that in off the blade, what he does is he gets a little inside position. Watch Shattenkirk turn. His stick gets caught behind. That's the key. As soon as Wennberg knows that, Wenberg's won. That's what made the move work right there. Shattenkirk, had he got his stick in front of his skates, would have been able to do something to knock his stick or at least bother him enough where he wouldn't be able to get a good shot at the net. But Wennberg pulled that one off, and now they're up by two.
And now picked up by Foudy. He's got Wennberg with him. Lead pass for Alexander Wennberg. Columbus is changing. Wennberg, great move, and scores!
Wow.
Alexander Wennberg,
wow.
What a dash! All by himself, puts the Blue Jackets up by two.
You're not kidding, all by himself. I mean, literally all by himself. Everybody else was changing, and he just made chicken salad out of something less than that, didn't he? Watch this play. Right here, through the legs against Kevin Shattenkirk, and then a great finish. You like them apples, Brian?
Wow. That is incredible.
Look where his nearest teammate is.
And watch the angle here. When he, that left-hand shot, when he gets it to his forehand, that far side of the net's wide open, and Riley Nash approves, and so does Nick Foligno.
En coin avec Murray. Foucan ensuite du revers. Le disque est intercepté par Sergachev qui se déplace en tombant, perd le disque. Et attention, il y aura un surnombre. Non, le jeu se referme. Wennberg, la feinte, revient, le tir. Compte! De toute beauté, Alexander Wennberg fait 3-1. Quelle exécution!
Wow! Eh bien, ça, c'est un but qui fait très mal. Pas besoin de vous le mentionner. Mais regardez de la façon dont ça va se passer. Le travail de Foligno dans un premier temps et Wennberg face à Shattenkirk. Quelle épreuve de force, quelle main de la part de Wennberg. Et Shattenkirk, lui, c'est la cafetière au complet, vraiment, à ce moment-ci du match. Je ne peux pas te faire battre de cette façon. Regardez la façon que Wennberg va pousser cette rondelle dans le fond du filet. Quelle manœuvre de sa part. Lui, c'est un joueur de talent qui a été beaucoup trop discret dans les dernières années. Mais là, il vient de marquer un gros but.
Wow!
Kukin lifts it off the backhand toward the blue line. Sergachev kept it in initially, and now Foudy's got it. Outlet pass up the right wing side. Wennberg in at the top of the right wing circle. Gets in front, takes a shot, and he scores! Alexander Wennberg does the heavy lifting, gets to the front of the net, and gives the Blue Jackets a 3-1 lead, and nobody needs to know how hot dogs are made.